Let me go.
Audio surveillance file X04. Meeting with NSA agents John White and Lucy Kuo.
That's a lot better, John. We can hear you. How are you calling us?
The tin can on a string at this point. After the quarantine went into effect, we've all had to improvise.
What's going on in Empire City? We're not getting much information on the outside.
Neither are we. Not getting enough food or medicine either.
The president claims they're sending supply drops 3 times a day.
We're all trapped in here. It's like they want the disease to take hold, but no efforts to study it. I believe they knew this would happen. The race fear, the disease, all of it. They had a blockade on the whole city floor for the dust to clear. This points to a massive conspiracy. What if the NSA and the First Sons are working together?
I can't believe that. But you're right, this is disturbing. We had no idea things had gotten bad.
Can you tell us about the disease?
They call it the plague in here. It started striking the population soon after the blast. It's highly lethal. Some folks died the very same day they show symptoms.
Oh, God. This is my fault. Everyone on those girls.
We shouldn't have
Audio surveillance X27, meeting with John White and Lucy Kuo.
Look, we've all heard Kepler's prediction. A conduit of incredible power will rise up in the entire city and then decimate humanity. After everything we've seen, I for one believe it.
They convinced me as well.
All of Kepler's predictions have come true. He won't be wrong about the big one.
Pity the NSA doesn't share our convictions.
They would just fall back on guns anyhow. We are the only ones who understand the nature of the situation.
If we can't work within the NSA, then we have to go out on our own.
Audio surveillance file X76. Meeting with John White and Lucy Crow.
I wanted to advise you of a recent incident. Kessel's plan is unclear to me, so I'll just stick with the facts. Kessel kidnapped the McGrath's girlfriend, Trish, and dangled her off a rooftop. He said McGrath had time to save her, but there was another rooftop with 6 doctors about to die. McGrath had to choose.
Six.
Did the right thing. Tried to save the doctors. He understood the weight of all those lives.
McGrath has a strong moral compass.
Seems so. But now more than ever, I'm certain he is the one we need to fight the beast.
Audio surveillance file X137. Meeting with John White and Lucy Quirk.
Wolf's been working on new ways to boost a conduit's power. The results are encouraging, but now they need to be tested. John, can you convince McGrath to come to New Mori?
No, it's not the right time.
John, please, it's the perfect time. What if the beast shows up? You said it yourself. McGrath is not ready. Let's make sure he is.
Not yet. Look, I'm working with Cole to track down the race fear. That supersedes everything else. For all we know, the race fear could be the catalyst that creates the beast.